guys, welcome to the vlog. I am just about to go in and get my second dose of the COVID vaccine, so I'm gonna let you guys know how that goes, and I have some other fun stuff planned for today. But welcome back to the Bears Den. Okay, so I just got my vaccine. I'm already back at the house. I drove back, and it didn't really hurt. It was really good. I'm feeling good. We'll see how I feel the rest of the day. But as I mentioned in a previous vlog, if you guys are on the Missouri State campus and you're a student and you want to get your vaccine, Majors has them if that's what you want to do. But yeah, I'm excited to be fully vaccinated. I got the Pfizer one. I think that's how you say it. Hey guys, so I just got off of my interview, and if you guys didn't know, I'm from St. Louis, and over the summer for the last 5 years, I have been working at a pool, and I usually just lifeguard. I always just liked lifeguarding, but this year I was like, you know, this is like my fifth year. I need to like do something other than lifeguarding. I also do swim lessons, like I teach those. And last year I did apply for swim lesson coordinator and I did get it, but COVID made us not have a swim lesson, so I did not get to do swim lesson coordinator because we could not do swim lessons. But this year I reapplied for swim lesson coordinator and head guard, and I just had my interview and I got the jobs, so that is very fun, very exciting. I love my job. That's why I keep going back every year. Well, also, I haven't been using my vlogging camera, and that's because look what I did to this SIM card. So yeah, so I need to get a new one of those. I'm about to go to Target, and at Target I'm gonna get these, like, okay, I'm not a dancer, guys, but I'm doing this Greek goddess dance competition thing, and I'm a backup dancer, and so we actually have to dance tonight and get it approved by the Greek Week committee before we actually perform it this Wednesday. I've been practicing, so my schedule's been very chaotic. Sorry, this is starting to hurt my hand because I've been holding this up for so long. But yeah, I can't use my vlogging camera because I need a new little SIM card. But I'm about to go to Target and get these. They're not leggings. I don't know if they're called pantyhose. They're the dance tights. Tights? Yes, tights. There we go. I'm not a dancer. It's not in my vocabulary. But I thought, you know, why not do something crazy and dance? So practice has been going well. Kind of nervous about it because I don't go on stage for stuff ever. But yeah, so I'm about to go to Target with my friend Emily. Also, I got the COVID vaccine, my second dose, this morning I talked about. And so far I've been feeling fine. My arm's not even sore yet. I did sleep for a little bit, and I think that was just because I was just normally tired, but I don't know, I could be tired from the shot. But I just wanted to let you guys know how I was feeling, update y'all. But now we're gonna go get some Starbucks, and I'm gonna do homework, and then we're gonna go to our like dress rehearsal. So I decided to park so far away from the store, the entrance of it, and it started to rain. We just got back, or in my car, from Target. And so I bought this. Hold on. Yum. Didn't need it. Bought it. And then so for the... Can you help me?
Yeah.
And then for the performance, I have to have dancer tights, so I don't really think these are the best dancing tights because they're from Target, but they're gonna work for like one performance. But this is what I got. Fun. And then Emily, she got some new foundation, I believe.
Yeah, I had to get more like concealer and then foundation for when I'm like tanner, because it's like weirdly proportionate, and then more mascara because I ran out today.
Yep. But it was a little Target adventure. So I got a strawberry refresher, and Emily got a mango dragon fruit refresher, and then here is my chicken caprese panini.
Hey
guys, this is the end of the vlog. Thank you so much for watching. Sorry that this vlog's kind of short. I've just been really busy, but make sure you like and subscribe. Bye. See you next time.